So for our chest measurement, what we want to do is have the customer lift their arms. We're going to take the tape and go around the widest point of their bust. On the back, we need to make sure that the tape doesn't sag, so we want to make sure it's level with the front. We keep it high, and we also want to make sure that the tape is not pulled too tightly, so it doesn't pull in on the bust at all. Just rests loosely, just like this.